So as you can see, the particles do not react. I have wired up zero so that it will mute and unmute the final instance of the mix, and when I play. So it's clear that when that final submix is muted, for some reason my spectrum is no longer reactive, and it doesn't matter. Anything, yes.